All right, guys, in this video, we are unboxing Glassstick. It is the shatterproof glass water bottle. So let's open this puppy up. Glassstick speaks for itself with the name. It is like plastic. It's got a plastic outer coating. Actually, I'm not sure what this outer coating is. It feels like plastic with a glass bottle in between. It is shatterproof glass, leak-free cap. It's got this really cool. I mean, that's great. All right, so let's see if we can successfully open this puppy up and see how easy or hard it is to use. There's a lock and unlock. So right now, I've got it face to lock. I'm unlocking. Somehow, this lid pops up. This lid is not the easiest thing. So let's unscrew it like it's supposed to be. So we put it in the box. So inside, there is glass. And it's coated in a outer, BPA-free, really strong, shatterproof shield. This is probably quite good to keep the temperatures the same too, which probably was a purpose. I don't know if this glass is removable to wash. I'm assuming it's dishwasher safe. It doesn't say so. It says clean before using. Instructions inside the look at this. So unfortunately, the instructions are to use it are inside. You need to learn how to use it before you can actually access the instructions. And I still can't get this one. I think it's a cool idea. It'd be nice if they came with instructions on this part of the bottle. I mean, it is a nice bottle, and I will definitely use it. It's made in China, so get them while you can before these Chinese tariffs the government wants to put goes into play. All right, let's screw this bottom on. I will try washing it in the dishwasher. And still not entirely sure how to open the flip top to take a sip out of it. But, so, ease of use, not the greatest score. It's not easy to figure out. We've been playing with it now for a little bit and have yet to figure it out, although it feels great in your hand. You ever drank Voss sparkling water? It feels like that, but even sturdier. So I'm pretty sure even if it's full, I can, and I happen to drop it, or if you're a biker, clip this to your bicycle and it falls off or anything like that. It's probably pretty great. It's probably pretty great to take to the office or the gym. I like it. I like it quite a bit. I think it's just going to take some learning curve for me to figure out how to use it. All right. Well, there you go. If you want a Glassstick, check out on the blog. There should be a link below where you can, where there'll be a gift guide and a link via the blog. And feel free to subscribe to this channel for more reviews and more input. All right, I look forward to seeing you guys back again.